an envelope.
Fucking hell, of course there is. For my luck, it's a map to some bloody doubloons.
It's addressed to Prince Lawrence. Do you want to try and give it to him, or...?
Don't make it a dilemma. Just open it.
I'm sorry, Faith.
What could she have been sorry for?
I don't know. But maybe Lawrence does.
Well, it's been quite a surprising day for all of us, hasn't it? I'd see you out, but I'm afraid of dripping any more blood in the place.
It was very nice talking to you, TJ.
Thanks. See ya.
Does it always go that smoothly?
Not often.
So, the prince's now?
Lawrence's, yeah. It's our best lead.
Our only lead, really.
When you put it that way.
I don't want to stay here any longer than we have to, so let's just pick an approach and stick to it, okay? Just humor me. Let's just keep our focus on questioning Lawrence. Where she was, who she was with, that sort of thing.
Can you hear me?
Oh my God.
Hey, hey, stay with me, Lawrence. Gonna be all right.
No. Let me go. She.
What is it that you're telling us?
Water.
Bigby, water. Kitchen. If you have something to ask him, you should do it now.
Who did this to you?
Faith.
Do you still have that letter?
Yes.
It's only two words, but he died without seeing them. I'm sorry. We need to figure out what happened here, and find whoever did this. Thank you.